commercial in Atlanta. I used to live in Atlanta. I don't even know if they played it here. It was a Kool-Aid commercial. Remember that commercial? The lady was on there. She would come on the radio. She'd go, "Who drunk all the Kool-Aid?" Remember that? And a little girl would go, "Daddy, Daddy drunk all the Kool-Aid." And this woman would start singing, right? I make Kool-Aid for my family. I make picture after picture. I make Kool-Aid for my family. For my family. For my family. I make Kool-Aid for my family. I make picture after picture. I make Kool-Aid for my family. For my family. I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa! What goddamn house is this? You know, cause hey, I've been in the house when they run out of Kool-Aid. Oh, don't be no motherfucking singing. Oh, people going into Kool-Aid shock. Oh, goddamn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? Oh, goddamn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? Oh, goddamn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? Oh, goddamn! Ain't even swallowing that motherfucker. Oh, goddamn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? Oh, goddamn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? Oh, goddamn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? Oh, goddamn! Ain't even swallowing that.
I make Kool-Aid for my family, for my family, for my family. I make Kool-Aid for my family, for my family, for my family. I make Kool-Aid for my family, for my family, for my family. I make Kool-Aid for my family, for my family, for my family. I make Kool-Aid for my family, for my family, for my family. I make Kool-Aid for my family, for my family, for my family.
I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa! What goddamn house is this?
I'm a family.